So we're back at it with a rhythmic stabilization for your shoulder. I have Joe here, he's laying flat on his back. He's gonna raise both arms up like he's trying to touch the ceiling. And all I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna provide some forces in either directions, inside, outward, up or down, and all he's trying to do is resist me. So usually post-surgery, we tend to have a lot of re-injury because there's too much movement at the joint. With this exercise, we're trying to create some stability and maintain that joint health. That is your rhythmic stabilization for your shoulder.